How are you digging the expansion? I'm still digging. I'm still digging, Ryan. Yo, James. This guy. My man, James. Okay, librarian, Pog. Look at this Giga Chad.
This'll take the chill off.
Hey, JD7.
He's obviously gonna block, right? And I'm just gonna pale. Let's
talk about your chat.
Yes. I guess I'll attempt to attach to it with Yumi. He may or may not open with a Vile Feast or a Whale. In that case, I just replay my next one. I guess I have an answer to everything. If I force him to use an Avalanche or a Blighted Ravine here, that's perfect. Okay, so if he does this, we do this, right?
Or fish? What do you think, Jelly?
And that's like pretty toxic. So I guess we could open attack. But I'm not really fazed about the draws I'm gonna find. Okay, in this situation, I will open attack. I think I'm gonna need to like try and cheese out some plays here. The draw might be a little bit relevant. Might just like vengeance me or something. Yeah, fair enough. Okay. So now I'm gonna go... Mare? Into telescope. I'm looking for like something elusive, right? Snapvine's kind of kek W. We don't want that. So we'll take Moonsilver. that we are, James. That we are. Oh, Zoe, my girl. That's my lady.
Retreating bravely.
Trickster never loses because Zoe makes the rules.
Do I want to be fully degenerate and just give it, double attack? Or Yumi? Yeah, let's go double attack here. So maybe he plays a Nivea? Sure. Then I just don't swing with the shark trainer.
Can see the Demacian border.
Okay, never mind. We'll swing. Look at this double attack value, man.
Ready the torches.
Is that another vengeance? Box? I dig it.
Signal.
So we're gonna look for a stun.
I bring the storm.
On me. I may as well attempt to kill the Anivia here. Sure. So Anivia stays alive.
Try and stand.
No worries.
Where's the end of this time, book?
So I'm walking into harsh winds, right? You might just say commit a ruination. Yeah, that's good, that's good, that's good. I have another Zoe.
Reality is just your mind crumbling under what it doesn't understand, silly.
Into maybe just Yumi. This is double attack pushing 4. Guess we'll just pokey this Anivia. So we're going to... We're definitely going to Crescent Strike, that's for sure. And he gets back an egg, which is funny. Healing? That's cheating. I guess he doesn't mind killing off his egg.
Alert the village! Light the signal fires!
So it makes more sense to play Yumi first and then Rainbow Fish. Right? This will keep it elusive.
Time to reflect.
Need a new shield, buddy?
A new era begins.
Needs more elusives.
Paradigm shift time.
Welcome to the Tipsy Hour.
So we basically have to pokey this now. Do I need a blocker? Maybe. So he can go for Harrowing or Rekindler. We have another Crescent Strike to keep us like being chilling. What happened to the Velia deck? Taking a break. This deck seems nice. Alright, how many Anivias? Too many Anivias!
Months DL2 as bussin.
Wait, what's bussin, bro? So he's dealing 4, 4, 8.
This one's on the house.
11. I'm gonna need a block with some stuff. Might as well go down to one, because next turn's the only turn that matters, right? Yeah, we do have spell shield on the owl. This is true. Oh, we did this in the wrong order, hey. We should have, gave more stuff a loot. We should have done this differently, hey. Whoopsie.
Thank you.
Is this enough to win? Don't think so. So we can Vile Feast. Is this it? Wow, what a game. Anoni won. Kind of got distracted. 18 months. Wait, that's Barson. Resurrected and Nivea's don't have skins. This is correct. Rekindler does give them back their skin. However, Harrowing does not.